Mama June Shannon regularly makes headlines for her troubled relationships. Now that the family matriarch has a court trial set for fall 2020, let's look back at each of her partners and their run-ins with the laws. Michael Anthony Ford is the father of Jessica Chubbs and Lauren Pumpkin. June briefly dated Ford in 1999 before she got pregnant with Jessica. In 2005, the dad of two was imprisoned for sexual exploitation of a child over the internet. According to a report by In Touch Weekly, June's ex joined a Yahoo chat room and allegedly engaged with a police officer who he believed to be a 13-year-old girl. During the internet chat, the defendant described to the undercover officer how to perform oral sex on a male, the prosecutor said during his trial. Ford also allegedly exposed his private part to the person, thinking it was a young girl, and asked the deputy to meet him at a local gas station where they could meet up so she could perform oral sex on him. Ford was released after 2 years behind bars, only to be arrested again when he violated parole by having a laptop, which allegedly was used to surf teen porn websites. In 2013, he found himself in even more trouble when he skipped his court date and removed his ankle monitor. The convicted sex offender is still behind bars and won't be eligible for parole until 2026. In October 2014, TLC canceled its hit, Here Comes Honey Boo Boo, on the heels of a report that June was dating a convicted pedophile named Mark McDaniel shortly after he got out of prison, serving time for molesting one of June's 8-year-old relatives. According to reports by TMZ, Anna Cardwell, who is the eldest daughter of June, was so furious on seeing the photographs of her mother getting cozy with McDaniel in a motel room that she came forward, revealing she was the child who was sexually abused. A 2003 police report reveals the sickening sexual assault Chickadee allegedly suffered in the hands of her mother's then live-in boyfriend when she was just 8 years old. As per the Here Comes Honey Boo Boo star, McDaniel touched her inappropriately, made her touch him inappropriately, and forced her to perform oral sex on him, sometimes with her younger sister, Pumpkin, in bed next to her. She also told police that she had done the S-word with McDaniel. To make matters worse, June reportedly refused to believe her daughter when she told her about the sexual abuse. The disturbing detail came to light after Anna told about the assault, which took place multiple times between April and October 2002, to her elementary school teacher in graphic detail. Following Anna's allegations, McDaniel pleaded guilty to aggravated child molestation in a plea deal and was sentenced to 10 years in prison. He was released in March 2014. The father of Anna, David Dunn, was sentenced for stealing a handgun in 1995 and again in 1998 for stealing cartons of cigarettes. June's estrangement with her first child began even before Anna was born, as then 14-year-old June considered placing Anna for adoption by her aunt and uncle, but the paperwork was never finalized. The former TLC star got stuck with Anna for the first several years of her life, before dumping the 7-year-old at her grandmother Sandra Hale's house so she could move into a trailer with her then-boyfriend, Mark McDaniel. Later, child welfare officials reportedly stepped in and awarded sole custody of Anna to Sandra. The National Enquirer reported in 2014 that June bribed her teenage daughter with $500 a month to move back in with the family and be on Here Comes Honey Boo Boo, as she thought her daughter's illegitimate teen pregnancy would add a good dramatic angle to the early episodes. David Michael Sugar Bear Thompson is the father of June's youngest daughter, Alana Honey Boo Boo. June and Sugar Bear were together for years before getting engaged in 2013. After Bear infamously revealed he cheated on his longtime love with both women and men, the pair called it quits in September 2014. June's ex married Jennifer Lamb following the highly publicized breakup. Mama June and her current bae, Eugene Edward Gino Doek, were arrested in March 2019 after they allegedly had a fight at a gas station in Alabama. According to legal documents, Doek threatened to kill the former reality star during the dispute. Following the arrest, both June and her partner were charged with possession of a controlled substance and possession of drug paraphernalia. Doek was also charged with domestic violence harassment. In October 2019, their attorney entered a not guilty plea on their behalf in the Alabama court. They have a court trial set for fall 2020. If convicted, the couple faces 1 year in jail. That's it for today. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and click the bell to make sure you stay up to date with celebrity gossip and the latest showbiz news.